Like my hair has been kind of thinning up here, so I feel like I should maybe do something to address that. Don't usually do any styling or product. That's about it.
Gotcha. So what I'm seeing here is we can go for a style that kind of adds more coverage as opposed to like sweeping it all the way over to the right and seeing more like this thinner area, right? I'm thinking a nicer style would be, it's called a fringe, right? Where you kind of pull over this way. It's usually what we recommend when it comes to thinning for the front. The shorter hairs are, the easier it is to manage when it comes to thinning hair. Because the longer it is, the more it's able to kind of blow left and right, side to side, and exposes the scalp more.
Okay.
I would recommend kind of taking about that much off. And that way, if you do swing it over, it doesn't necessarily swing too far.
Mm-hmm.
It kind of sits more in this region right here.
Okay.
I feel like I've been through so much, I don't even feel nothing.